Good afternoon. My name's Kathleen. I'm the registered nurse and patient navigator at Realtime Laboratory. And one of the questions I've recently received is, are mold and mycotoxins airborne? We can't see them. Some people can smell mold or a musty smell in the home. And the answer to that question is yes, they are. Mold and mycotoxins are both very small in size, also very lightweight. With normal air velocity and circulation inside the indoor environment, such as ceiling fans or even the HVAC system. So yes, in fact, they do go airborne. And due to their small size, once airborne, they're very easy to breathe into the respiratory system, the sinuses and the lungs. You might ask, well, mold and mycotoxins, they're part of our ecosystem. They're with us, they're outside, they're everywhere. Why is indoors so important? Well, outside, yes, it is part of our ecosystem. If a tree falls, how does, after a few years, it starts to deteriorate, break down, and go back into the earth? That's part of mold. Mold breaks it down. The system, everything breaks it down. The sun, the rain, the mold, all of it together helps break that down and put that back into the earth. And we need that. The difference is outside. When you have mold and mycotoxins being produced from that mold, you have a gentle breeze, sometimes heavy gusts of wind, and a vast amount of space and air. Those mycotoxins are then dissipated very quickly, so you're not being hit with an overwhelming exposure of the mold, or the mycotoxins for that matter. In the homes today, homes are built so energy efficient that they're sealed up very tightly. It's a good thing, but if you have mold growing inside that indoor environment, it has no place to go other than to produce more mold and mycotoxins, and they're contained within that sealed and tight environment. So if you have mold growth inside that environment, producing mycotoxins, you can see where that level of mycotoxins just goes up and up and up. So you're being hit with an overwhelming exposure as opposed to outside where it dissipates very quickly. If you have any other questions about mold or mycotoxins, please don't hesitate to give us a call at Realtime Lab. Thank you. Have a good day.